people, and you know, we're really starting to focus on like growing the company but scaling it, you know, and like making sure that, you know, the company operations can kind of withstand growth. So I mean, that's kind of a very blanket kind of general statement as far as like how things are going. I mean, we've got some exciting stuff coming up. We've got a new product that we're very close to launching. It's really exciting. It's still in the fleet space. It's just a different. It will be kind of a separate product that we've been spending a lot of time on recently, and are really close to launching. It's very, very exciting.